Good morning, everyone. Today's video is a collaboration with Jiveboy's Foods. You will find details of his channel in the link above and in the description box. Please check it out, it's full of interesting stuff. In this video, I made dates balls. For this recipe, I used three main ingredients: coarse, semolina, dates, and butter at room temperature. Firstly, we need to roast the semolina on a heavy based pan for about 5 minutes, stirring continuously up until the semolina turns golden color. In a separate plate, we need to get the dates paste ready. Mine was pre-mixed with cornflakes because I intended to use this for a different recipe, but I didn't, hence I used it for this one, but it worked well. You don't have to mix yours with the cornflakes. Like I said earlier, 2 cups of dates or date paste is needed. We need to lay it out in an open plate, then add the coarse semolina to it. And semolina needs to be hot. And then we need to add the butter, or for a healthy version, you can use olive oil. And then we mix everything together, initially with a wooden spoon, and afterwards we have to use the hand because then we need to shape into balls. It's very important to do this while it is hot because as the mixture gets cold, it becomes difficult to make any shapes. Now, because mine got cold, what I did, I put my metal plate on top of a saucepan with boiling water, and this enabled me to make the last date balls. And here is our end results, beautiful golden date balls. If you enjoyed today's recipe, please like and subscribe to my channel for more.